Hey boys, girls, 4 and 6 psych back. So we've been skirting around the desolation part of this city. Oh, check that out. We haven't seen that before. Power Boost Skate Park. We may have to just go in there and check that out. As far as gameplay sessions go, this one's been kind of crappy. Well, there are dogs over there, and a frickin' spider, and we are out of here. Cop. All right, screw this. We're gone.
Oh, let me guess. You need to buy something.
No refunds. Deal's done. Now beat it, fucker.
Thank you.
Hey everybody, 416 Psych back, and we're just about to go in for the night. I think I had record running when we were in there looking at the stuff at the traitor. I have done my normal kind of a first day base type of thing. Coming up tomorrow, we're gonna try and take out some trees to sell, and we've got a pick made. So maybe tomorrow we can try and take some rocks apart and sell those as well. In the meanwhile, I'm not sure how much of this was usable. Played for 2 hours and 14 minutes, and I really don't have a ton to show for it, so. I don't know, it might be a short episode. If you don't think what you're seeing is horrible, hit the like button. And, good lord. If you're new to the channel, hit subscribe. And you'll get notifications just like this one. Yeah, looks like we're in for an eventful night. Anyway, folks, like what you're seeing, hit the like button. Howdy, folks, we're in for the night. I ended up having to drop a, they were tearing up the hatch at the top. And I was under the impression that they could not attack down. So I ended up dropping a frame in there just as the hatch gave way, and I upgraded it, and they don't seem to be attacking anymore. But, I love the mic. We're gonna dig down. Get below this rock, and then we're gonna seal that up too. That's it. If you like what you're seeing, hit the like button. If you're new to the channel, hit subscribe and you'll get notifications when we put up new videos just like this one. If you are... if you have questions, comments, suggestions, etc., go ahead and leave those in the comment section below. And as always, if you have friends, come with them over, check out the channel. Hopefully this one wasn't too boring by the time we spliced it all together in the end. Now I'm going to dig down a little bit and try and hide. Thanks, folks. See ya.